to my channel, guys. It's a haul video, so yep. Am I too excited? Anyway, so yeah, guys, I have recently bought a bunch. Well, what's wrong with me? Please welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a haul video, and I'm really excited about it. I'm always excited about hauls. I personally myself watch a lot of haul videos on YouTube, so I know, I'm really excited. Anyway, so I did bought some products which according to my mom is just too much, and according to me it's like it's just, you know, just a little bit, that's it. But anyway, let's just jump into the video. I will be giving you mini reviews about the ones I've used, and the ones I've not used, you'll get to know about them in my future videos. So let's just jump into the video now. That I've bought are from Plum Goodness. Now, I absolutely love it as a brand because it's really affordable. You get a wide range of products. You can choose from so many variants, and it's, you know, it's all natural, paraben sulfate free. It's cruelty free. So all the good things, and something that is really affordable for college going girls. So yeah, I absolutely love it. Now, I bought these products when I was buying giveaway goodies for you guys. So that reminds me that I will be announcing the giveaway results at the end of this video, and make sure that you check out my Instagram space as well, because more details will be there. In case you're not on Instagram, then please leave all your details, not all your details, just your email ID, and I will get back in touch with you over email, and then we'll take things forward from there. So yeah, the first three products that I got from Plum are from their white range, white tea range. So yeah, this is the toner. I have used this like just a couple of times, and I really like the way it feels on my skin. It doesn't really, you know, strips out the moisture from my skin, so I really like it. I'm not a toner person per se, but I've recently got to know about the Korean beauty thing, so I thought that I'll just start using toners a little more frequently now. So I got this one. Now, since I have my other products, skincare products currently going on, so that's why I'm not really starting off with this, but I did use it, this one, a couple of times. The next thing that I got is the face wash from the same range. Now, I am, you know, waiting for my Body Shop face wash to get over so that I can get on this one, because I want to include that in the empties video. So yes, I haven't tried this at all, so cannot really say anything about it. Now, the next thing from the same range is the sunscreen. Now, I love this sunscreen. Like, Neutrogena sunscreen has been my favorite for a while now, but this one, I guess, has taken over it. I have used it for a week now, but I love the texture of it on my skin a little more than the Neutrogena one. I feel it's a little more moisturizing for me, and yeah, that's actually the only difference. So this one actually takes over the Neutrogena one. Wow. So the next thing that I got for myself is a shower gel, and I am obsessed with shower gels. Like, at a moment, I have at least 3 to 4 shower gels in my bathroom. Like, I'm obsessed with them. So yeah, I got this vanilla and fig one, and I've heard so many good things about it that I'm literally saving it. I'm like, whatever I have already in my bathroom has to finish up before I start using this one. So this is like my, I'm saving on this one. So yeah, I haven't used it, but I've heard really good things about it, especially for the fragrance. Yeah. So I got a free gift from Plum, because I was shopping around their birthday anniversary. So yeah, I got this one as a free gift, which is Wild Cherries and Kiwi Shower Gel. Now, it's very fruity, something that I don't really like in my shower or bath products as such, but it's a free gift. The texture is good, the product quality is good, so I don't mind it. On an everyday basis, I'm really not bothered about what fragrance I'm using as such, because I'm always late and rushing, so I don't really care. So for my normal days, I don't mind using this. So that was all from the Plum Goodness. And next up, I got quite a lot of stuff from Nykaa. And the first brand that I got my hands on was LA Girls. So I have been using LA Girls foundation and concealer, and I really like how it sits on my skin, how it feels, and it's also not that expensive as such. So yeah, I got my hands on these two products. The first one is the translucent powder. It's for setting your face and baking. Now, I haven't really done baking as such ever. I never really felt the need, because I was a dry skin person, but in monsoons I do get a little oily, so I thought that I can do this. Plus loose powders are really good for setting the face all over, so because it's monsoons, it really gets, you know, your skin behaves really weird and it's so humid, so you can always use a translucent powder to set your foundation and conceals in place. So yeah, I got this one, not tried it yet, so whenever I try it, I'll let you know what my reviews are for this. The next thing that I got is the setting spray. Now this is the dewy finish setting spray. Because I belong to a dry skin family, I'm someone who always go for dew. So I got this one. They also have a matte variant in this one, so you can see for yourself which one do you want. Now I have heard really good things about it, so although I'm a little disappointed with the size of it, it's really expensive as compared to the size. It's $8.50 for how much ml of product? 30 ml of product. So I know setting sprays, you do run out of them really easily if you are someone who does makeup on a regular basis. So yeah, it's okay. I will be using this only for special occasions or when I'm actually stepping out after doing makeup. So yeah. Now whenever I shop from Nykaa, it goes without saying that I'm definitely going to buy and back up my sheet masks. So yeah, I got a lot of them again, but you know, I gifted a few of them to my best friend, mom, and everyone else, and I actually used one every day for the past 1 week because it was my birthday and I felt that I need that glowy skin and everything, and it actually did wonders to my skin. My skin was radiant, it was moisturized, it was glowing, it was beautiful, it was clear, brightened and everything. I really loved how my skin felt after using these masks for every day. Now I'm thinking to do them at least 10 days every month so that, you know, my skin can maintain that texture and all that good stuff. So yeah, I'm going to back up these again. Okay, so the next two things I picked up are from Lakme. The first one is the CC cream. It's in the shade bronze. Now I already have used this one. I'm about to finish this. This is actually my backup. Now I am a CC cream person per se because they're light on your face. This is something that you can use every day. I don't like to use foundations every day because I feel they're a little more heavy for the skin, and this lets my skin breathe a lot more than the foundation. This is what I believe. So yeah, I prefer using BB or CC cream if at all I have to use them every day. And the next product that I got is from their Weightless Matte Mousse Lip and Cheek Tint color. So I got this in the shade Blush Velvet, and ever since I got this, I've been wearing it every day to office. Like I'm someone who only wears a sunscreen and a moisturizer to office, but ever since I got this, I've been wearing it every day, and I wore this one in my last video as well, and I guess last video as well. And whenever I'm going out to meet friends or anything, I am wearing this one. I love it so much. I love the texture. It's absolutely the perfect nude shade for my lips, like the perfect one. Next product that I've got my hands on are these nose strips from Innisfree. Now these are the Jeju Volcanic Nose Packs. These are 6 strips for 250 rupees, and I've heard really, really, really good things about them. I've heard that they're really effective in removing all the blackheads and the whiteheads, and I could not just stop myself from getting my hands on this. I'm not a facial person. I don't like doing those extractions and everything. So if this can help me get rid of the little whiteheads that I have on my nose, then no one is happier than me on this earth then. Yeah, so yeah, I'm going to try this. I'm actually thinking to do a first impressions video of this, so that should be going up next after this video, so stay tuned for that as well. So I'm really excited about the next product that I've got, and it's this Makeup Revolution London Eyes Like Angels Ultra Eyeshadows. These are 32 eyeshadow palette, and it's really beautiful. Look at the colors. And it has got some neutral shades, some vibrant shades, some matte, some glitters, some satin finished shades, and it's really beautiful palette. I loved it. Now I'm just cannot wait to use this on my eyes anytime soon. Let me just show you the inside of it as well. So this is how the palette looks like. It's really beautiful, guys, really beautiful. If you are someone who wants to experiment with colors but you are a newbie and don't want to don't want to invest a lot in an eyeshadow palette, I think this one is just perfect. It's like for 1700 or 1800 something, and you can get it on a discount at Nykaa. So yes, There was a sale going on when I got this one, and I got it for like 1400 or something. So definitely worth it. I love it how it feels. I did swatch it on my hand, just a couple of shades, and I did try two shades on my eyes, and they blended out beautifully. There was a little, fallout, but that's okay. That is understood with those, you know, shimmer eyeshadows. They were like butter. They blended so easily, so well. So I thought that I'll do a small review on my Instagram stories or Snapchat stories, whatever. So in case you're not following me there, go follow me there. I will swatch these and talk about it in detail. So before we go ahead, let me just give you a small tip here. Now, you should change your shampoo every few months, because if you don't do that, it leads to product buildup and the shampoo is not really able to do its job well, even though the shampoo is really good. Now, since it's monsoons, you should definitely, try considering changing your shampoo once, because I hear so many people telling me that there's so much of hair fall in monsoons, and whenever I tell them to change their shampoo and they actually do that, they feel that there's a significant amount of difference in the hair fall, and that is majorly because of that one single reason. So you should definitely go ahead and change your shampoo. Now, I have recently done mine and I got a backup for myself from Nykaa. Now, the one I'm using currently is the Garnier Ultra Brands Intense Repair Shampoo. It's in the soy milk and almonds variant. Actually, one of my really good friends, she suggested me this one, and I love the fragrance. Like, I absolutely love it. It feels like, whenever I wash my hair with this one, my bathroom is like smelling so good. It feels so good. And yeah, it really feels nice. And even I have felt a significant change in the amount of hair fall ever since I changed my shampoo. So definitely consider doing that, because that will help you out a lot. Alright guys, so the next two things and the last two things that I got are these brushes. These are from Real Techniques, and I got these one from Amazon. Now, whenever you are buying products from Amazon, make sure that you check out only the Amazon fulfilled sellers. That will make sure that you're buying the original product, and they are not fake. So yes, I got face brushes for myself and the eye brushes for myself. Now, these are the beginner's kit kind of thing, and I don't really own Real Techniques brushes till now, so I got my hands on these. And another thing that you can make sure is, like, all the brushes will have Real Techniques by Sam and Nick, the original one. So make sure that you check that out before buying. Check all the images and make sure that they're original. And yeah, that was all for the haul. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will share more reviews for the products that I haven't used yet. Make sure that you're following me on my all social media. All the details are here, and I will leave the details of all the products, their prices and everything in the description bar below, so do not forget to check that out. And at the end, I'm going to leave the names of the winners of the giveaway, so do check that out. If you are the winner, then please share your email ID with me in the comment section below so that I can get in touch with you. And that's it. I will take your leave now. Bye-bye. Take care. Love you all so very much.